might be too strung out on compliments. Overdosed on confidence. Started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with.
Hey, Selton, on my dick because I fucked her mom.
Why you? Swag.
How
Swag.
Quiet are you?
Suck
how are you?
Okay,
I'm good, nigga. How are you?
Okay,
fuck with my clip.
Okay.
How are you?
We need a tune. Okay, we need a tune.
Serious right. Shit.
Right here is the president of Yellow.
Vice Prez Beezy, man.
It's Debbie fucking Pito.
Phoenix Kid, Minor Clan, you already know what it is.
What's really going on? Even though us four are listed as the minors or whatever you want to call us, we're all still solo artists. Every single one of us is individual rappers and stuff. Well, my crew too live, but I
ain't Uncle Luke, and I ain't no hip. We've been in this shit together since day one. Even though we might have went through our little phases and shit, we still came together in concrete, set in stone, and we still just been fucking with each other.
Yes, sir. Since day one, man, this is my crew since I've been fucking with, man. Since day one, I swear to God, bro, this is my niggas.
Exactly, bro. Clean and fucking shiny, word of mop and glow, trying to get a mansion. I just want to shout out everybody that's doing their thing. Much love to everybody. I just really can't get over the fact that a lot of niggas is hating on us, disrespectful ass niggas, bro. Like, oh my
but,
God.
But shout out to the haters, though. They keep us motivated, keep us going.
Yeah, that's
you
true.
You got more views on YouTube.
That is
so,
real shit, my
you
nigga.
You already know.
Yeah, we see people coming up in AZ. We got love for everybody trying to do their thing in AZ. But we can't do no collabs right now.
It shifts up, exactly.
We got a tight circle.
In our own circle, we're really not trying to venture out right now because we're trying to build our name up as much as you guys are.
So. We show love.
And no disrespect, that's no disrespect either. We got love for all you niggas trying to do your thing.
Right now, it's just eyes on us at this moment. We're doing us. Everybody, just we love all the support from everybody from YouTube to Twitter to Facebook to anything. We love all that type of support. Honestly, we couldn't love our fans more than we do today.
That's some real shit, man. Thank you all
for where we are today. Sick bars, I've been a boss,
so stick around and watch it. If you guys ever want to hit us up, bro, don't be scared to hit us up. Like, we'll write back. Like, we fucks with everybody. We're not
people.
Yeah.
We're not big. Down there. Real
exactly. We ain't big yet.
But I got two big ass chains.
Swag.
We get back to you. We try to do our best to get back to messages and any feedback that we like. We love feedback on our videos.
And if you guys got any tight ideas that you want us to do, we're going to use them. If they're tight, like, don't come at me with no stupid shit, so I'll probably get mad, but I'm just but if you got some tight ideas, bro, hit us up, bro. You already know the Twitter.
Matters, man.
The real WP.
Follow me at Yellow9.
Follow me at SoyBZTM. That's 3 E's.
Yeah. This Phoenix Kid with 2 X's.
And 2 D's.
2 X's and 2 D's.
We don't act Hollywood. That's not who we are and stuff. We've been doing this since day one. Like really since day one. Like, that's what we've been doing this whole time. From the music all the way from everything that we're doing, like my boy WP got his own clothing line. I'll let you go ahead and talk about that.
It's the gnarly life though. If you're throwing up two fingers and you reffing with us, my nigga fucks with you, bro. But if you really fuck with us, we'll fucks with you. If it's all about just doing your own thing, standing out, being unique, not following nobody's standards or rules or nothing like that. It's about doing you to the fullest, being yourself.
Making moves, man, out of AZ, real. And she make dough, I'm
giving her all. I want to let everybody know is keep viewing our YouTube. We're starting to get paid for our views and stuff. Like, if you guys can just help us and support us on the YouTube, dude.
Hey, you stupid ass. You, like, literally, like, you're coming to our page and hating, and we, not to be cocky, but we're making money off the views. So you just looking hella stupid.
And you gotta respect the grind too. We
respect
over here,
it,
we
please.
Do everything ourselves.
Yeah.
Everything is done ourselves. Bomb
production.
We produce
our own music. We record, like, not even gonna get into it, honestly, right now. It's us. It's us, honestly. This is our circle. Gotta know my name. Rushing to the bar. I need another round of drinks. Then it's to my car. Puff a pound of dank.
Now we in the stars, and I'ma make it rain, drown the sink.
Got money falling, she make dough. I'm giving her all she can take, though. And you know we grow.
Wait, no, 100%
of those. Minus
10,000.
She ready to go. And all the mother hoes competing, they ain't even coming close.
I guarantee after this video, we're gonna have a lot of haters talking about, like, oh, look at these niggas trying to act in Hollywood already. But yeah, man, like, honestly, we ain't even like that. For
at
real.
At all, none.
Ask respect. Anybody, yeah, exactly,
like,
right?
I can't get over the fact. Grind. We're putting on for AZ, man. That's all you guys. Just help us out. Help us out.
To the top of the map, we on Phoenix, Glendale, surprising.